Here are the features and improvements you'll discover in FlexSim 2023 Update 2. First, we're excited to announce that FlexSim now has an NVIDIA Omniverse connector and support for the USD file format. There's a separate video covering these features, and we highly recommend watching it to learn more. You might want to pause this video now and click the link in the description. FlexSim now gives you the ability to export a restricted model, which will let you hide or obfuscate parts of your model. You'll find it in the File menu under Export Restricted Model. The restricted model file will get a .locked.fsm extension showing it's restricted, and users can open, edit, and run the model as normal. However, certain features, such as the tree and process flow, may be unavailable to protect model logic. For example, when you choose Hide All FlexScript during the export, all FlexScript fields and many process flow fields are hidden from the user even though they continue to run during the simulation. It's a great way to share your model without necessarily sharing everything in it. We've also added support for acceleration and deceleration for A-Star Traveler members. This feature was mainly intended for AGVs, but you can see the difference in this side-by-side comparison with FlexSim 2023 Update 1 on the left and FlexSim 2023 Update 2 on the right. You can adjust acceleration and deceleration in the travel area in the task executor's properties. Sometimes it becomes necessary to break up certain operations to make sure that logic is firing in an appropriate order, kind of like taking a breath before moving forward. The new breathe activity is for just this situation. In the past, FlexSim users would create a delay activity with a time of zero to accomplish this, but the breathe replicates this logic in a handy, pre-built activity. If something in your model isn't behaving properly, the answer might just be using a breathe activity to get the events lined up right. There are other exciting improvements and enhancements too, so check the release notes for more details. And if you haven't already, be sure to check out the video on our new NVIDIA Omniverse and USD functionality. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy FlexSim 2023 Update 2.